Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Mario's Strange Quest. Right.
So now we have to deal with a giant pissed off fish.
Yeah.
Oh, this is gonna be fun.
Give the at least the dolphins are trying to help.
True.
At least they're friendlies.
Oh god! No!
Can you even stomp on that thing?
Let's find out. Yes, he can! Oh my god!
Well, I guess that somewhat renders him harmless.
That makes this whole thing a little easier.
And wait, does that pipe go somewhere?
Doesn't look like it. No! Oh boy! Oh boy! Oh, this is going to be annoying. Ah! Oh god! Dolphins! Oh god, there's two of them now!
Oh, I got a bad feeling there's gonna be more.
Yep. Oh, whoa.
Hey.
Ooh. Okay. We. Oh god. Da-da-da-da. Doesn't look like that type of thing.
I don't know what type of shoes Yoshi's wearing to make him immune to spikes, but I think Mario needs some.
Hey! Whoa, that could have ended poorly. Come on! I want on the dolphin! Damn it, game! Ah! Doesn't look like that pipe's a thing. Oh, whoa! Alright. Oh, hi!
Yeah, you two can go die in a hole.
Yeah! And bonus stage! God. Ah! Oh, this is going to suck. Stop! Oh, come! Really? Really?
Oh,
sucked.
Yeah. Larry's Fortress.
Why does Mario just screw the sign?
This is his fortress?
This is a fortress?
I don't think that.
What's going on here? Bet you get rid of that's why I blocked out the way to my castle. Christmas already? No, it can't be because it's July. Either way, Santa's been known to go down chimneys to deliver presents.
Okay, I think that may be a clue.
The house back there. I'm gonna get up there. Up, dips.
If I can stay up there.
Is that Yoshi playing an SNES?
Looks more like Yoshi playing a NES than a SNES. Wow! That's a thing!
What'd the text box say?
Wait a minute. Before I do that. Okay, so in other words, I'm back here again. Whoop! Ah!
A Yoshi and a Mario game playing Super Mario Bros.
That is so meta!
What was it say?
Yuck! Who told me to go down the toilet? Wait. Maybe there's a way to get into the castle sewer. To the castle from the sewer.
Maybe.
I never have to do that again. I'm glad this toilet was clean, otherwise I would have gotten very upset.
I'll see your door.
Well, this is certainly different.
That pipe.
This pipe?
Yes. Oh, I thought the show was gonna...
Nah. Oh, oh, oh.
Are you supposed to leap over it? Let's take a look at one of these pipes.
Whoa! damage.
Do we really need the shell?
Oh! Fire stick! Whoa! Whoa! Oh! That one ain't a thing. Wait. Nope. Trying to think. Oh! Error. This is not an error. Press up to tell the game it's lying.
One error. I didn't see anything at all.
Woo! Almost got whacked by the fire stick. Oh, God! Da-da-da-da-da-da! Oh god, dodge a fa!
Jump over it.
Whee! Oh, wait a minute. Aha! safe state.
And the door slams on his cape.
Whoa! Whoa!
Is this boss fight a reskin?
Yeah.
Oh, come on. Well, that's a tough Damn it. That's a fuck! No. Whoa. Nah.
What's that?
I don't really think he could keep me out of his castle. I just wish I didn't have to use a toilet like a pipe to get in. I need to find a shower. But first I must find two more eggs.
I gotta see that again.
You can check it out in post.
Yeah. Wacky world.
For the CDI, there was originally going to be a sequel to Super Mario World called Super Mario's Wacky Worlds. Maybe this has something to do with it. I mean, hey, as long as it has nothing to do with Hotel Mario, we're good.
Do not bring up that game, we do not talk about that game, we do not acknowledge that game's existence.
Come on, everyone else has. Hidden Grove from Twilight Princess.
What is with this thing?
Huh? He's doing shrooms! Wait, Luigi? Also, is that really the Marks theme from Kirby?
Seems to be.
Radioactive milk. What the fuck?
Radioactive milk is bad.
Yep, it's radioactive milk!
You see and Luigi's flying... You see the Luigi bills too, right?
Yeah.
And what the... Dr. Luigi?
I'm sorry, what?
Certainly didn't see that coming.
Nah! No! Not... Too far! Too far back! Really?
Oh my god, his...
No!
Oh my god, his head came off. What the? Luigi moles?
And Luigi chucks.
I hope we don't see Luigi. I guess that certainly was a mushroom. If you know what I mean.
And what is he with Luigi? What do you like?
Luigi, what the?
Why is he, and he's walking like Gollum from Lord of the Rings? Have you ever seen the Out of This Dimension stage from the original Star Fox?
Weirdest level ever.
I'm certainly getting a vibe from that here.
Like, most odd video game levels at least have some sort of rhyme or reason. Like, here it's all Luigi's, there's some concrete theme. There, it's just all over the place. Like, I swear the developers were just having fun. And how else could you explain a level that weird?
Okay, sure, why not? Walk into the water, why not? Blurg, blurg, blurg. I need to get to
safe state, safe state.
That's why I was going to a safe spot to do it. This water safe? Ah!
We're on a mission from LSD.
Is that like we're on a mission from God?
Yes.
Funny, because I was just-
OH! No! Bad, bad, bad!
Funny thing is, I was just watching the Blues Brothers.
The glasses.
No! Bad! Bad! Bad, bad, bad! Oh, come on!
Pills here.
Pills!
Safe state, safe state, safe state!
You don't have to tell me twice!
You know, considering the amount of red coins have been collected. We should have gotten a star by now. Don't those Paraluigis have wings coming out of their ears?
No, they're wearing the wing cap. I can still see their ears.
No, the funny thing is, I don't think the Mars theme would be is really fitting here. I think it would have been more fitting if there were Earthbound battle music in the back.
No, what was that one song you showed me? Pepper Steak?
Yeah, that one would fit better. Battle theme from a French-made RPG Maker game called Off.
Also, is it me or does that Luigi have no eyes?
I don't think it's just you. Ah! Bad! Bad!
There's the elephant. How can an act? How long is this acid trip gonna be?
I don't know. How powerful was that mushroom?
Oh, we're only halfway there.
We're only
good lord! What?!
We're only halfway
there. Damn it!
We're only halfway there. Halfway there.
Whoa! Living on a prayer!
What?
Living on a prayer.
One of my favorite Bon Jovi songs.
Oh, okay! Oh, that's kind of cool. Kind of cruel, actually, Gabe. Damn!
I can't help but notice that look the clown is giving us, like it's saying it's sorry for this acid trip.
No! Okay! No! That works, I guess. Boom.
There you see, why the giant those Luigi's run like Gollum from Lord of the Rings?
I don't know why the Hammer Bros replaced with Dr. Luigi.
Oh my god!
Right, the March theme just does not fit.
Don't scare me like that, Gabe. Oh, God! Whoa.
Oh,
what
I can't tell if we're an acid trip or some weird Luigi-induced nightmare.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da!
Or both.
That's probably someone coming to quiet me down. Just answer it.
Yes?
Sure. Well. Well, we've been told to quiet down just a bit.
I'm surprised it happened now. Safe state.
That wasn't... That didn't take long. This pipe a thing.
I don't know. Just ignore it and I say ignore it. What the?
What the?
One freaky dream? That was a whole acid trip, dude.
Hey Mario, don't eat the mushroom. Next time.
Good lord.
Stay off the drugs, kids. 8-bit forest. 8-bit. This should be good. When did we get Yoshi?
We had Yoshi.
Oh. Whoa!
Oh, hi.
This is awesome!
Whoa! Whoa, 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 Matt.
This is either awesome or trippy. I think Mario's still under the effect of that mushroom a little. I think it's lingering.
Maybe we should continue checking pipes.
Why?
Just because. You never know when one of those secrets might be there.
Even if it's a complete death trap?
That one. Well, we missed, skipped one.
Nope. Alright, the turtle respawns.
Again, I think the effects of that mushroom is lingering a little. It's making Mario see an 8-bit.
It's possible.
So he's dreaming about being in the forest in Zelda 2.
Huh.
And what about that kind of...
Wait a minute. First, I've got a spine in here.
You know it'll just respawn. Right.
Yeah.
Nope.
Not a thing.
Sorry, folks, but I'm afraid you won't be hearing Jeff's usual freakout tonight.
On account I've just been told to quiet down.
I'm surprised it took this long.
Oh, come on.
Fuck. Wait, what about that? Did you go in?
Hello.
Ah! It's not gonna help me kill enemies, but I'll take it.
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me?
Hey, I'm not complaining.
That's awesome.
Oh, whoa, whoa. God, shut up. Whoever that is.
Imagine a level like this in Paper Mario. No, in Mario Luigi.
Hell, they already referenced the 8-bit Mario in the Paper Mario series twice. And then the first Mario RPG.
Oh god!
I wasn't paying attention to this even at two exits.
It is the warp zone. That's awesome. Oh boy.
Nah.
I don't think you can even hurt these guys.
What?
What? Well, what are you waiting for?
Thank you.
I think it's a fight.
What? This explains the Pokemon Battle.
I think you're supposed to hit the blocks. He's a boo in a side-scrolling Mario. I don't think it works that way.
But this is Mario Strange Quest, what?
You're supposed to get hit by the boo. Keys. Somehow we brought a key back with us. Side. Dave. If we had gone through the down through the pipe with that key, we wouldn't have enough had enough keys to kill the thing.
Huh. Wait a minute. But the castle's the other way.
Oh. Be right back, everybody, while we try to get through again to see what's really at the end. Alright, we are back.
So in order for this one to work, we have to take the lower path.
Great! Get the pipes, just...
Well, that was a lucky guess. Okay, where are you guys?
Okay, where's the camera?
Palace.
Oh god, I need to take a screenshot.
Believe it or not, that's what he does. One, two. So that was brilliant.
Yes, that was. Whoa! Hi. Oh! That was pretty awesome. Whoa. Whoop. Oh, God.
Starting to get a little loud again.
Oh, boy.
Granted, I wouldn't be telling you exactly where the secret areas are, but I don't have my phone on at the moment, and I'm feeling kind of lazy.
Let's just get through this one. The developer actually mentioned what that means earlier. What?
It means the cape won't let you fly.
Great.
Oh. Well, that messed things up.
The Lost Woods theme.
Possibly.
Actually, I think it was the Twilight Princess version.
Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on. There we go.
We're going to place called the Glitchy Forest. I don't think we can go through any of these pipes.
There's gotta be at least one.
Error!
What? So we can't land on the ground now.
Oh god, the glitch gremlin infected this place.
No!
I've got leeches in me britches for you. I got shoulders on the top of you.
Also, cheeseburger tires? What?
Well, last I checked, there was a virus called the I Love You virus.
Huh? That sounds like
look it up.
Sounds like some weird SCP.
I've heard of it.
What is it?
Again, look it up. And it's not an SCP. Of that, I can assure you.
I know that, and I know it's not an SCP, and I normally don't go into researching SCPs.
Oh, great. We're sure the Koopas can. We're sure that they can touch the grass, but we can't.
Question! How is that even remotely fair?
This is not unfair, Mario.
Woo!
At least not my name. What, is Yoshi wearing special shoes?
And yet then Wario touches him, he somehow dies.
And now Wiggler can walk on the supposed lava?
In fact, I think you're supposed to walk on him.
Dun dun! Dun dun dun!
Getting loud again.
Wait, maybe if you use the KK paraglide down there, I think there's something fun.
Huh.
Or maybe not. Well, at least we know where the secret exit is now.
To come back here once we have the
blue switch
palace triggered.
Whatever that is.
Don't try going in that pipe.
Whip! Whip! Boo!
No.
Hey! What is this?
What?
Huh?
Really?
Oh, I get it.
I have Yoshi! You jumpers can't do shit.
That's the first time I've ever heard munchers called chompers. Usually it's chain-chompers.
Oh, they're called munchers!
That.
Error, the game has become lazy and doesn't want to run. press up to give the game a swick kick in the pants.
Up kick.
Bye bye. Nope. Da 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 da.
Mario is the only one that can't walk on the grass.
It's like getting singled out by a strange disease.
I'm going to leave that. Oh.
And that disease is the cheeseburger virus. Grateful for the lack of time limits here. Is it even necessary? Thank you. Now, as for the pit. Pit, I'm not supposed to. Don't think you're supposed to take the coins. And you're not supposed to unlock that.
So, should I just leave that key here for the time being?
No, you're supposed to use it to unlock the other door. Then grab the P switch. Take it back to near Yoshi.
Get to it.
Right. Try grabbing up your tongue while jumping. Exit in this glitched forest is.
We're almost at an hour.
Well, let's finish up glitchy forest
and then call it. Wait a minute. Oh, that was just a dragon coin. Oh, Jesus!
Fuck.
Thank you.
Yoshi not have the key anymore?
Don't tell me I have to leave Yoshi behind. Oh god, we are not checking out that warp right now. Thank you all so much for watching! Like, comment, subscribe! I'd be nowhere if you didn't. Above all, I hope you enjoyed this insanity. I will see you in the next video. Goodbye!